Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Scene. Hey Rattlers, it's Mackenzie. I'm out. Free. My husband died picking your fucking tomatoes. We aren't some lonely stragglers. I'll be back with others. Your time is coming. Okay. Is that Mackenzie? Scare me like that, Ellie. Hello, how are you? You're fine, honey. You're fine.
Boy, just a little closer, buddy.
Leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him. You wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Fuck you. Okay. I saved your ass, and this is how you fucking repay me, motherfucker. I know, right? I saved his ass, and he goes after me. Really? Swear. Thank you. this punch you can take. Thank you. Smoke bombs and the things I just don't use for whatever reason. I'm okay for now. Methodically. Fuck this, let's just... More powerful. Hell yeah. Good job, Ellie. Exhausted. I might not have what it takes to finish this today. I think I really need to get some rest. You're fine, Ellie, my girl. It's fair. Spark thug. Holy shit. Let's see. Capable of both absorbing and delivering giant bolts of electricity, this mass enforcer uses his power for everything from petty theft and racketeering to high-level assassinations for the new dogs. Once a professional wrestler of some renown, a freak accident after a publicity stunt gone wrong left him with these powerful new abilities and a mind ravaged by constant electrical shocks. His extreme fear of water suggests a potential weakness, though no one has successfully exploited this possibility yet. I'm reading, but I'm not absorbing anything. I'm so exhausted.
Okay.
Find pills anymore. left Tina for this, seriously. This is legit. What you left Tina for? Okay. Please don't copyright me.
The grass! God damn it!
Yeah, this needs to be the last one because I'm in pain. I need to sleep. Was a hit, but the game counted as one.
I hear her running right over there.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Come on. Get out! Shooting!
were saying? We're done, aren't we?
Fuck.
We're done.
Anybody else?
No.
Come on. Don't stop now.
You did good. You did good, Ellie. Don't care about that. Just grab that. Read. Jenny, sending along some extra beef, grapefruit, and potatoes I just got. They have been impressed with how many strays I've captured and want to reward me. We're seeing the best crop we've had since we settled here. Please make sure my mom gets fatty cuts. She looked too skinny last time I saw her. Pat. I'm getting nervous.
Todd! Get another angle!
Yeah, got it!
Fuck.
Right here!
Ellie? Fuck.
No!
Push forward!
Get down!
My God. To find your supplies, Ellie. That was reckless as shit. What? Oh, I can make arrows. I got you, honey. I'm so sorry, honey. Sorry. Health. Abby!
Don't put that fucking thing in me!
Hey! Abby tried to escape.
And?
She found the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Let's go, Ellie.
Come on!
It's not worth it, Ellie. She won't heal.
Abby.
Ellie, please. It's not worth it. You're not in a condition to fight. She's gonna fall. I knew it. Oh, fucking hell.
Fuck. Head to the beach.
What have they done to you, Ellie? What for? For
holy
Abby,
how do I know where to go? Up there? No. Abby? I don't know. Oh. Come on. I can't. Oh. I swear, game, I swear. I know. Are you fucking... Dude, it has to be this way. I swear, if the game gives me a hint, I'm gonna take it. I'm not fucking kidding. be it. I'm just going back. It's from there. This way? No. I need to know if the game glitched. Oh. He didn't make it.
Abby. I got you. They're both this way.
Ellie? What are you doing? No. Ellie, stop. No. Ellie, stop. Ellie, stop. Stop.
I can't let you leave.
It's not worth it, Ellie. Leave. Leave her alone. Good, Abby, good. No, Ellie. Ellie. Oh, no.
No. I'm not gonna
okay?
Yes, you will.
Ellie!
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Ellie? Gonna make it. Oh. Ellie, she's so much stronger than you are. She's not gonna make it. Oh, fuck. I swear to God, will you fucking girl stop this fucking insanity? Stop, Ellie. Stop. Ellie, it's enough. Stop. Thank you. Oh, my heart.
Ellie.
Go home to Dina. Was it worth it, Ellie? By the way, remember in the camp? What, one of the outposts where we're playing as Abby, and a fucker says, I lost two of my fingers, and the other fucker says, it's alright, you only need three. Look at his fucking hand. Look at her fucking hand. That was foreshadowing, and I knew about it. I knew she was gonna miss two fingers. I'm relieved she didn't kill Abby, and I'll explain later. Please take me back, Dina. The house is empty. Fuck. You fucked up, Ellie. Fucked up real bad. You lost your family over some bullshit. Babe, you're not gonna be able to sleep better. You know why? Because you're gonna regret not being there for your family. She won't be able to play the guitar. Dina left her stuff here. She won't be able to play it. Switch your hands, babe.
Last week. A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but
had Seth under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols. Kiss, it doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky.
What the fuck?
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital.
Hold up. I need to make a new recording. This is very anticlimactic. I just need to set up a new recording. Hold on.
My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
Forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
She's wearing the bracelet. Ellie, you just switch your hands and you learn to play again. You'll be fine. Go get Dina. I need to see Dina. So that's what the symbol on their honor thing was. Get Dina, Ellie.